Welcome back to our channel TechTube, everybody, where we post tech related videos. And in today's video, I'll be teaching you guys how you guys can link or remove your Facebook from your Instagram. And it's pretty simple, so follow the step. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, then hit that subscribe to our channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, click on the profile picture at the bottom. And once you click on the profile picture at the bottom, at the top right corner, you can see the three line, click on it. Now, once you click on that three line, you can see these settings popping off. Click on settings. Now, once you're inside setting over here, what you can see over here where it says account, click on account. Now, once you're inside accounts, you can see the option called sharing to other apps, click on it. Now, once you click on sharing to other app, you can see the Facebook option at the top, click on it. Now, once you click on the Facebook option over here at the bottom, you can see the account center option, click on account center and click on your profiles. Now, once you're over here where it says accounts, click on accounts. And on accounts, you can see where it says Facebook and your name written right below there. So let's say I want to remove this. I can click and remove at the side and click and continue. After I do that, my Facebook account will be unlinked or like removed from my Instagram, and it'll no longer will be connected with my Instagram. All right, so yeah, that's how you guys can unlink or remove your Facebook from Instagram. So if you guys found our video helpful, then hit that subscribe to our channel TechTube. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.